Well, you can still see some evidence of the candy-covered roadway out here. The highway remains littered with Skittles on Highway S, just south of Beaver Dam in rural Dodge County. The sheriff tells me he believes it was a truck that accidentally spilled some of its load, although he's not exactly sure who's responsible for it. A plow came through and cleared away a lot of the candy, so there is no road hazard, but there is a very noticeable aroma of candy in the air.